food is survival. How we farm our land impacts not only our health, but our environmental health.
We as storytellers are on a mission to document the best practices in agriculture. It's our lifestyle, actually, that we need to rethink.
So National Geographic and PepsiCo have launched Food for Tomorrow. The world's second largest food producer, PepsiCo, had decided to look at science and storytelling as a tool by which to go, okay, how do we look at regenerative agriculture and how to make our food production more sustainable?
It's asking some really important questions. What is healthy soil and how do we measure it?
What can our ancestors teach us about farming?
How do we work with nature and not against it?
Through a call for proposals, Food for Tomorrow will fund scientists and researchers with innovative projects benefiting farming communities.
If we change the way we practice agriculture, we can build a more sustainable agricultural future for the planet.